Guys, welcome to History of Maths. In this video or in this series, we are going to see about what is Bokeh. Bokeh is an interactive data visualization library, open source. So how can we get it? Simple. Type pip3 install Bokeh. So it's downloaded. Let's import. Import Bokeh. That's all. Super simple. We have imported. Now, what we need to do next? So, import bokeh.io. IO means input output. Sorry, from bokeh.io. Import output notebook. Okay, and then so. We need to show that graph. Output notebook means that we are in the Jupyter lab or Jupyter notebook. So render here itself. Don't render in a different HTML file and then display. Render in this Python notebook itself. Okay, let us call that output function. Output notebook. Okay. That's all. Bokeh is successfully loaded. That's it. You done it. Okay. Next. From bokeh.plotting. Import. What to import? Figure. You know, all the graphs are inside a figure. A figure means a circle like 400 into 400 or 800 into 200. That's like. So, let us create our own figure. P equal to figure. So figure auto complete do its work. Figure, and then here comes the plot width. What's the width of our plotting size? So I need 400. What is the plot height? Plot height also I need. Okay, 400 is enough. Super done. Okay, that's it. Now we need data. Okay, x equal to 1, 2, 3 and y equal to 3, 4, 5. Super. Here's our data, x, y. Okay, now let us plot a simple circle graph plot. So beta circle and x, y. Okay, here, super simple, that's it. Now, sorry, so P. Here comes 3, but we can't see it now. So, that's come, here comes the, okay, now, size equal to 20. Here, size equal to 20. Let me put both are in same cell so that we can change it anytime. Okay, no need. Okay, now we can change the color. Green. Color. There are this color data type supports CSS color data type. So let me put RGB. 255, 255, 255, 255, 0.4. Yes, you know, first it was in green, now it is 255 means green RGB. Now the opacity is 0.4. or if you don't need like this one, you need to type color like orange. So yes, here we plot our first graph or plot. So here's our tool, like box zoom, zoom, and then scroll out, scroll zoom. Okay, and then we can save this as our file photo, reset to home, or if you don't know anything, but it will switch to their plotting tools. Okay, see you guys. And yeah, this is our first plot. See you in the next video, guys.